Google's robotic science division known as Boston Dynamics has built this handle. The robot's name is Handle. Every single blog post and YouTube videos I scrolled past had the words nightmare inducing cleverly placed in the title. Let me ask you a question. You come home from a long slavish day at work, tired. As you make your way past the empty cans of dog food to the kitchen, you catch one of these in your peripheral doing some Usain laps in your living room. What do you think your initial reaction would be to that? I'll tell you, I'd fucking run to the nearest exit. What the fuck? The exit's that way. AI technology has come a long way indeed, but ended up missing its exit and going too far. That's definitely going too far. What is this? As soon as you think it can't get any better than that, you're sadly mistaken. This shit can and will chase you downstairs. Alright, let me reword that. I'm over exaggerating. But Handle can handle stairs. And get this, Handle comes with no strings attached. My question to you is, can you handle that? See what I did there? No? Okay, I'm not funny. Let me know some of your thoughts on this down in the comments below. And to you, Google, keep up the good work. You're one of the biggest names on Earth for a reason. I believe the best way to teach an audience is through entertainment. You want to captivate your students? Don't bore them to death. Schools? What? Huh? Who said that? Plan, analyze, execute.